elephants in Africa just because he lost a drunken bet. One day, this will all come back to him. So, I've been hearing about a panther that no doubt he's got his eyes on too. A majestic creature. If the reports are to be believed, I'd be interested to do some genetic analysis on such a distinctive example. If you could track it down and get me a sample, I will pay you for your efforts, of course.
Wonder why the mob Braithwaite was on the warpath. Old girl's losing workers faster than she can get them in.
I was going through the fields up top yesterday, you know, where that feller got torn up. I swear something's watching me in among the corn.
Not you two. The last time, this is all a bunch of hysteria. I expected better from you.
Thank you. Thank you.